So my family and I, we've got a weekend excursion to Pattaya. I always find that Pattaya is not necessarily the place you come to work, but it's definitely the place you come to spend your money and let off a bit of steam. So we've chosen the Thai Garden Resort in Pattaya North for a couple of reasons. One, it's a fantastic place to relax, which you'll hopefully see later. I am with my kids, so I can't promise you that. And secondly, it's opposite the Terminal 21 shopping center, which I'm sure my wife will spend some of my money. And another place that no one talks about, where they should really, is just along the road from here, is Decathlon Sports Shop. It's the biggest sports shop I've ever seen in Thailand, and you can pick up some amazing bargains. So I don't think I'm gonna break the bank. So off we go. Wonderful. I'm hoping to spend my time in the swimming pool in Thai Garden Resort there, and my wife will be spending my money there in Terminal 21. The benefit of doing a vlog is I can try and escape my duties of getting the bags out the back of the car. You're doing a good job there, darling. Okay, I just want to point out, my wife might have some baggage, but although I'm carrying the camera, I have got two bags over the back of my shoulder, so I'm doing my best. Yeah. Right. Check in, and then I guess we go off shopping. Check in then. Hey, you get toys and I didn't. What have we got?
Toys.
Okay, toys. Let's have a look. Looks like a tractor and a butterfly. There goes trouble. I must say, I feel like I've jumped out of Pattaya straight into a resort. Well, it could be anywhere else in the world, but we've picked a good day. It's absolutely baking. It's a really nice vegetation. Frank obviously likes it. So we're on Pattaya North Road, if you wanted to signpost this. So easy access, of course, to Terminal 21, to the top of Pattaya Beach. And you can also cut round to Naklua and head down to Wongamat Beach, which is lovely. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go into the room before the kids wreck it so you can have a look. It's like a Chesterfield. My mum and dad used to have one of those. Nice front room. Wow. That's nice. Have a look at that. I'm sure Danny and Frank will have this ruined in no time. Okay, follow me then. Let's have a look. So it's two bedrooms. So I would like to say this is Lena and my room, but it'd probably be Lena and Frank's, and I'll be with Danny somewhere. Bath, shower room. And I know that the second bedroom as well has a shower room as well. Looks fantastic.
You can eat this. You got that, Ross. That's a great hole as well, isn't it?
It's a very nice buffet here. I think Lena's telling the kids to behave because they're run all over the place otherwise. Right, so have a quick look at the pool. This is where I want to be, but I've been outvoted, and unfortunately we're going to go, or fortunately, I guess it's going to be fun anyway, we're going to go to Terminal 21
and do a bit of shopping. And I must remind myself to go to that Decathlon sports store as well, which is in the shopping centre just to the left of here, all walking distance. I can almost jump over there. So we're at the resort. My wife's ahead with the kids, with my wallet, I guess. That's impressive, that building though. Okay, well, it looks like we're going to London.
London Eastern.
I think they're all behind me. What you got? That's nice. A dinosaur? That means Danny's found something. What you got? Oh, that's good. Very nice. But I want to see Mummy put her hat on. Where's your hat? She's looking for one. You know what? You could wear that tonight. Running off. Where are you going on the bike anyway?
To driving us upstairs.
You're going upstairs, are you?
Yeah. Mama, you see glasses.
Oh, they look nice, don't they? Mummy's new shoes. If you've ever seen the game Where's Wally, it feels like that's what I'm playing with Frank. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. There he is. Where's Wally? I see Frank's shoes. Oh dear. Frank? So we're on the top floor, San Francisco, and I've been told this is where the food court is. Honestly, I could just keep filming around Terminal 21. So many different features on each floor. But I want to enjoy myself and my family, so next time you see me, I'll be back at Thai Garden Resort. Right, where are they? At last, back at the resort where I wanted to be, and I just cannot wait to get into this pool. Some 46 meters long. And the beauty of this, it means I can find my own secluded spot. I think there's even a jacuzzi bit here as well. Right, off I go. You beat me to it. What's that, like a sun lounger, isn't it?
Oh, it's proper warm.
Yeah?
Well, nice. I'm going to the fridge,
have you? Right, I'm coming with you.
Fucking
yeah?
Oh.
You've been waiting for that, haven't you?
Yeah. Oh, it's lovely. Thank you.
really not surprised sometimes when some of the vlogs I do, I get comments that it looks like I work for Thailand Tourism. But Thailand just makes it easy for me. I mean, this is my weekend and I'm around a pool in a resort. It's not breaking the bank. The sun shines out. My family and I have been shopping. We're in Pattaya. It's just a great life.
Just happy days. Saturday afternoon, Thai Garden Resort. Counting down to the evening when their buffet starts. Oh, anyone would think I don't work. Right, so if you remember early on in the video, I said I wanted to also go to Decathlon Sports Store, which is literally 2 minutes walk, actually, from Thai Garden, and that's where we're going now. And here we are, a huge sports shop, and I'm sure my kids will go and get themselves well and truly lost in here.
So I'm going to finish the vlog here. We'll end it in a shopping store. Everyone's happy. Lovely time. Thai Garden Resort. Thank you very much.